Welcome to the ESSEMTEC booth here at Productronica. Delighted to be joined by Kevin Domancich. He's the global head of sales and engineering for ESSEMTEC.
Thank you.
Nice to see you. So we're standing here, Kevin, in front of a Puma machine. And one of the things that have been happening with ESSEMTEC over the years is you keep piling more applications or more parts of the process into the same platform. This one behind us is loaded with dispenser, two dispensers actually, and inspection, as well as pick and place.
Correct,
yeah.
Correct.
So tell us a little bit more about the machine and how it works.
So basically over here on this machine, we have the new technologies that we are going to show, we are showing actually this year in Productronica. Behind Trevor, we are seeing actually we're having two valves. One is set up for solder paste jetting. The other one is set up for glue paste, glue jetting. And on this one as well, we are going to do an inspection.
Okay.
So we would like to as well show it to you live.
Of course.
To demonstrate it to you live.
Okay.
To show the capability of the machine. So the nice thing in Productronica this year, we are showing four processes all in one machine.
Yes. Yes, I know. It's quite impressive. So so let's take it away and see the live board being processed.
Very good. So over here, as you can see, we have a beautiful GUI that ESSEMTEC always offers.
Mm-hmm.
So let's take over here where we select this one. So what we're going to show right now, Trevor, is that we are trying to dispense solder paste with the first valve, okay, which is our new technology. We are going to show an impressive speed of jetting on 0105 and a fine pitch application, 0.4 pitch as well.
What type of paste is in there?
This is a type 6 paste
type
we are
six.
Using
okay.
right now. And it's a SAC 305 paste.
Okay.
Then later on, we jump immediately with the glue application, which we are using.
Here.
Yes, this is a piezo jet valve. And we created an error on purpose.
Okay.
So to stop the system. So you will see here that while the machine will be working on the inspection system, we created an error. So we can show an error that the machine will find this error. And then later on, we recover it together and continue the process.
All right. So
one can
go.
Understand it.
Good. So if the machine stops, don't be alarmed.
Exactly.
Okay.
So let's start like this. So, we have started the system. So over here, you can see that the machine is going to fiducial. Now inspection, the blue light is there for the inspection.
Yeah.
Immediately it's dive in into a high speed jetting. 01005, big pads, as you can see, big pads. You can hear even the frequency, 0.4 pitch over here. Now we're jumping to a 0.5 pitch over here. Inspection, which if it does not stop, it means all the inspection is perfect. Glue, inspection, and now we have created the alarm.
Okay.
So now let's see what it has happened. The machine has stopped. Now we click over here, and Trevor, look over here. Over here, it's on purpose, where we created a double dot.
Ah, I see, I see. Yeah, you can see it clearly on the screen there.
Exactly, and since we can see it on the screen, we can see that it gives us an error. So it means that there is an excessive volume.
Yes.
And because of this excessive volume, basically the machine has to stop. It's up to the end user to decide whether this needs to be reworked or he can accept it.
Yes.
So for our test purposes, we will accept it.
Accept it, yeah.
So we just overrule results. It means that we will accept it. And we can continue to populate the PCB.
Okay.
So now we continue to populate the PCB.
Okay.
So it will do fiducial laser height measurement and now go on a pick and place cycle. And so as you can see, it's placing 01005 even on a 4 millimeters.
Yes, so you're doing these twin 4 millimeter tapes that I think you're one of the only people doing that actually.
Correct.
So that's quite a neat kind of addition to the machine as well. I like the way that it absolutely honed in immediately on the area of interest when you did have the defect. Mm-hmm. I mean, it helped the operator to know exactly where to go and look for it and drill down on it. So that was quite useful.
Correct. Now let's see together what we have done. Mm-hmm. Because the most important is that we see what we have done on the 0.4 pitch. So this is what we have just dispensed. And as you can see, this is the 0.4 pitch. We did it live.
Yeah.
With this high-speed jetting,
yeah,
which we're reaching speed of more than 700,000 dots mm-hmm. per hour. Together at inspection, this is the glue over here, and we can show the 01005. So you can see the 01005.
Yes.
Solder paste jetting together with component.
Including
01005 together with component.
Yeah, very good, very good. That's an impressive piece of engineering, absolutely. So congratulations on that. It's a very versatile machine. So what did you do when customers come to you? They tell you what sort of applications they're going to be using it for and what sort of basically configuration they need. And you set the machine up like that and you send it to them pre-configured?
Correct. We can, actually the customer, we have various kinds, especially from the head. You can mix and match the head how you want, so mm-hmm. you can have only one head dispenser, four head, two axis pick and place. It means you have four axis mm-hmm. of pick and place, or you can have them all heads dispensing. So it's a mix and match. So we discuss with customer what is the customer needs, and from the customer needs, we can move the machine in the pre-assembly to deliver it to our customers how it should be.
Okay. Now, a lot of these guys, especially the smaller guys, are doing low volume, high mix. So when they come to the next job and have got to reconfigure it, how easy is that?
It's quite easy because, for example, if you need from a valve, the machine has a capability. We can have five different valves. So since we have five different valves, the machine has the capability as well to change valve A to valve B in just less than a minute.
Right.
And the nice thing we can show you here, mm-hmm. you can go over here, configuration of the head, and just by drag and drop, actually, you can replace your valve.
Wow.
So the valve has been replaced.
Wow.
All you need to do is physically now replace the valve, initialize the system, and up we go. And
very
we can
nice.
Go
very
and
nice.
Easily
very
to
nice.
Run to a different.
Okay.
I will not save it. So it's so easy to do this kind of configuration.
All right. Last question. On the inspection itself, that is 2D. So it's mm-hmm. looking at things like barcodes, nomenclature, stuff like this. Yes?
Correct. Yeah. So yes, you're mm-hmm. right, because a lot of people will think that we are doing a 3D inspection.
Mm-hmm.
Actually, we are doing a 2D inspection. It's a simple. Right now, we have released the SPI version.
Yeah.
Later on, next year, we are going to release the AOI version. It's a simple 2D, we check the area, position, and if might be there is some tailing.
Yes.
This is what we can do. We cannot compete with the big SPIs. There are big SPIs, but this is just to give a rest in mind for the small companies or to ensure before we place any BGAs, for example.
Right, exactly. Well, impressive machine, Kevin. I want to thank you for showing it to us today.
My pleasure. Thank you very much.
ESSEMTEC, as a part of NanoDimension, is a company that specializes in the development, manufacturing, and distribution of equipment for electronics production. Our focus is on providing innovative solutions, helping the electronics manufacturers optimizing their production processes, increase their efficiency, and achieve high-quality results. Our products include pick-and-place machines, dispensing solutions, solder paste jet printers, and reflow ovens.